Okay, I'm back. We got the owner, Rob, of Prairie Moon. You know they're going to be opening up another location. And you know, we miss our Prairie Moon. Are you kidding me? Let's find out what's going on. He's here at the Slick Rick concert. Let's find out what's going on with the new Prairie Moon. Hey, Rob.
Hey, how are you, Malika?
I'm well.
We're out here at S.P.A.C.E, here for Slick Rick tonight. Been here all weekend cooking and shucking oysters and having a good time.
All right, can't wait to get a hold of those oysters. Yeah. We have missed Prairie Moon.
Oh, well, not for too much longer. We're looking just about a couple more weeks. We've been building out the new space at 1635 Chicago Avenue. It's the old days Italian kitchen, and I think you're going to like the changes. We've been working hard, so yeah, we're just about ready.
What do we have to look forward to?
Well, we were able to move our whole bar down there, so that's amazing. It's a 40-foot antique bar that's going to be down in where old Dave's Italian kitchen was. We've got a much bigger kitchen, so we're adding pieces of equipment, changing the menu up a little bit. We're going to start with all your favorites, but we'll be adding as we go. So, and I can't wait to get open. We've been working hard, and I think we're just about there. So,
We're looking forward to it. Edmonton Live TV will be there when you open.
Oh, I hope you do. I hope you do come. Yeah. So,
Rob, what do you know about Slick Rick?
Well, I mean, that's my era. He's my guy. I mean, I'm sorry I'm not fresh dressed like $1 million, but some days I am.
All right, well, we're happy to see you here, and
thank
we're
you.
Looking forward to Prairie Moon.
Well, I appreciate you, and I appreciate ECTV. Thank you
thank
so much.
You,
All
thank
right.
you. All right, y'all. We got the good folks of Evanston out here. Everybody out here having a good time. Folks is getting, you know, getting their temperance beer in them. Everybody's having a good time. I can't wait for Prairie Moon to open too. That's another restaurant I used to frequent, so it's good to hear, you know, they got some new stuff coming. That's great. So I'm about to walk through here and wait for the show to get started. You guys stay tuned. If you can't make it out here, Evanston Live TV will be bringing it to you. Probably won't be able to record the entire concert for you, but you know, Facebook will shut me down for that. But if you can make it down here, we're right here on Dempster. Show's gonna be getting started soon. Everybody's hitting the food trucks and getting their temperance beer on and getting some Prairie Moon food and people getting together. They ain't seen each other in a really long time. And everybody's out here feeling really good. All right, so stay tuned tonight. Otherwise, hopefully I'll see you here tonight. Evanston Live TV.